Hey everybody, welcome to my channel Stuff Survival. My name is Aaron and today I'm going to make an unboxing video. So I ordered from AliExpress and a shipment about 30 days ago and it arrived today. So let me show you what we got. So first we have this. So this is not, let's open it and you discover with me. I'm using my Victorinox Huntsman. And this is my Paracord that I ordered. Yeah, it's 7-string paracord. We got about 25 meters. And okay, so let's continue. Next, we have this. Okay, so this is my hook set for fishing, and let's see. Okay, so we got here, the smallest is number 3, really small. And the biggest is number 12 hook. So I'm going to throw all the bags to the garbage and I will come back to you. Okay, so the next item is this. Let's open it up. Okay, so we got here sharpening pocket tool, and it's got a carbide and ceramic sharpening edges, and we got here for serrated knife. So I got two of these, and let's move to the next item. Okay, so it's got some tape. Okay, and you got here a compass. I had this compass when I was younger, but I lost it. So I ordered it again because I really love this compass. Okay, so I will test it later with the other compasses. And basically we have here you know, ruler and the compass. We have kind of a magnifying glass, so you can walk and look at this in an angle, and a really good one. In the military they use this compass. So next item, let's open this. Okay. Oh, really? When I ordered this online, I was sure it's a lot bigger. So really, bummer. It's supposed to be like about this size on the photo, but it's not, so really bummer. But okay, I will find something to do with it later. And now this have a little. Okay, so this is a. Oh, I think I know what it is. Yeah, so this is a Shemage. Okay, so it's still like a good Shemage. I choose black and olive color, green olive. So it feels like a really good one, actually really comfortable. So I'm going to clean up and come back to you with the other items. Okay, so next we have this. So this is useful, rubber band. Okay, so we got three package. Let's open the smallest one first. Okay, so it's two button compasses for a watch. Let's open it. It looks like they are really good, so I will test them. Let's take the compass that we got earlier, open it, and so yeah, it's accurate, it's almost accurate. And what with this? Yeah, the same. So it's almost accurate. Not the best, but it's fine. So two button compasses. Let's open this. No, this first. Oh yeah, I was expecting that. So this is three fishing bobbers. Float devices, and this is for 20 grams, this is for 30, and this is for 50. So it looks really good, I have to say. The color is nice. Yeah, really good quality one. Let's see. So you put it on the string from here. And there is a knot here and a little hole, and then it float. So it's a really good one. So that's it, three of this. And now the last, I think it's the last. Let's see. No. Okay, so it's two fire rods. Let's watch. Okay, heavy one, really heavy. I didn't expect that weight on them. So yeah, fire rods. Let's test them. Scrape part. Whoa! Oh my! I wasn't expecting that! Whoa! Wow, amazing! Wow! Oh my god, I didn't expect that! Again, I have to do it again. Whoa! Oh! Wow, it's hurt. A little spark jump on me. So, let me clean up. Wow, what a fire rod. So I will clean up and come back to you. Okay, so now, after I clean up, we got this. So. Okay, so this is a weight for fishing. It's a weight set. Let's open it up. Ah, okay, so I understand. So this is now, it's locked. And when you spin it around, you open compartments for different sizes of weights. This is the smallest, and then it go up and up, up and up until the biggest. So let's take one big and so this is the smallest one. And this is the largest one. So I will fix everything and move it around and give you the last item. So seems like pretty nice weights. So I will bring you the last item. So see you. Okay, so this is the last item from AliExpress. So let's open it. Yeah, okay. So it's a spoon. A multi-spoon. This is from a CRKT company. You can see here, and let's see what we got. So we got a little climbing beaner, little beaner, not the best, but it's okay. So we got here a spoon, a spork, that is a spoon and a fork together. We got a bottle opener, and we got a couple of wrench sizes. So I think this is it for this tool. Let's see. Yeah, so this is it for this tool. It looks okay, feel fine. So this is it. This is the end of my unboxing video. So this video is just for showing you what I order from AliExpress, and it's just for completing a couple of things that I was needing, and to purchase something for a present giveaway that I'm going to make. So thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. It's really important for me. So have a good day and goodbye.